great group of guys, you know. That gave it their all, you know. They worked hard. I just feel bad for, you know, the seniors, stuff like that. Perry and Mar, everybody sees how hard they work. Nobody sees how hard Evan works. Nobody sees how hard Hunter works. And they may go unnoticed, but, you know, our seniors really are really big this year. In the past, you know, when stuff went south, you know, we would get mad, panic, and stuff like that. But even when we got down today, we knew we're fine. You know, we've been here before. We're fine. We knew we would make a run to come back. But when we took the lead, you know, we wanted to extend it, and we didn't do that. You know, they made some shots, and we didn't really make any shots. You know, they made some tough plays. You know, they got stops, and we didn't get the stops we needed. Thought it was down, you know. It was a little long. It hurts. Yeah, you know, I know my team remained confident in me. I remained confident with the shot. They were just in and out, you know. It's nice like that. You know, I wish I could have knocked some shots down, but, you know, it happens every now and again. I don't know. We don't take it personal at all anymore. You know, over the years, you know, maybe at first, but now, you know, we're so close. We can just we accept it and we move on, you know. Because we're not nobody saying nothing that's not true. Us, you know, it's two good teams, you know. Coming to this game, you know, a game like this is gonna come down to the last few minutes of the game. When you got two great teams that have been battle tested and stuff like that. So it was really just we knew. To be honest, the first half, the beginning of the second half, none of that matters in games like this. You know, when you got two teams, the last 7 minutes of the game is what really matters. And then those minutes, we just had some tough plays that we didn't execute.